Hello guys, today we're gonna open a LOL Biggie pet, and it's so heavy, and we're just gonna open, yeah, 15 surprises in here, and I hope I get this one. It's so cute with pink hair, and just, so let's start opening. So first we need to open this, and it has like, and I open the handle. Now let's open the zipper, and it has a yellow heart. It looks like a collar. See, it like have a yellow heart with a collar, and that's so cute. Let's open it now. Let's open it. Sometimes I don't have like that. Oh, that's a perfect zip. Oh, here's the zipper, and it says, "Woof, let me out." How many pets do I get? 3 or 4? She doesn't know. Guys, I think you can peek through it. Look, there's like pink hair and the black. I think I have the one right here. I think I have this one. So let's like open it. Yes, I did get the baby one. Let's get this. Maybe you can eat this like an eating bowl. Let's just how did that get off? Open this baby reveal something blind bag. That's like, ooh, so hard. Let's see the baby reveal thing. Oh, collector's guide. Here's the collector's guide. Let's see what pet she got. I got this one, and it has a hamster, a cat, and the a little bunny. Look, it's a little bunny. I am so excited since I got a bunny. So let's get this. I think these are the magnifying glasses. glasses? I think they are. Oh, yes, they are the glasses. Oh. These are like small glasses. Oh, it's like shallowy since it has like tape. Something. Here. Like so scary if it went on the collector's kite. Ooh, shallow. Let's see what is the BB reveal. Guys, let's see it. Let's see it, guys. See. See. Wait, guys. I think I saw it. Bunny plus dog equals bunny dog? It says, look guys, it says bunny plus, and the other side it says dog. It says like a dog there. And it has a question plus. That was weird. Let's just figure it out. If it is a cat. I vote for a cat. For a cat, and I don't know what this is for. That was weird. That thing was weird. this is the collar. This is a cute collar. That's a cute collar. It can also be a necklace, but it's so hard, or a bracelet. I'm already wearing my own bracelet. This is such a baby collar to wear on your neck. Well, it can just be a bracelet. Here. Oh, that was easy. Let's open the blind bag. Let's see if I get all the blind bags out. It's so deep now, I can't even get it.
Wait, let me just put in there.
Ow. Can't get it out. Look at this one, guys. It looks like it says furball. Is this a furball in here? This looks like a real box. This one looks like a kitty litter box. How about guys, which this one. Wait. Is there like... Oh, it's so cute. Small collar. Look, it's like a ring collar. See, look, it can be your ring. Your ring. Let's put it there. Ooh, I think this is another ring or something. Since it looks like... Yeah. Oh, I think it's a phone. I think it's a phone. Ew. It's a phone with a devil. A devil, devil, devil. Look. It's like a big fire. And my mom's lugging a hole. Put there. Wait, what's this one? I wonder what this is. Let's open it. Oh, it's a scooper. It's a scooper. It's a transparent scooper. Look. Now let's put it there. This feels like there's nothing inside here, but there is. I don't feel anything. Oh, yeah, that is. There's nothing in there. Let's see. I'm gonna check in a second. Hands are so slippery. Oh, it looks like another color. It's a transparent one instead. It's a transparent one. Now let's put it there. Oh, now let's open this one. I feel like something is like... Oh, it's another scooper, I think. I think it's another scooper. And... Ooh, it is another scooper. It's a black one instead of a blue one. It's a bunny weird scooper. It's a bunny weird scooper. And look, there's also bunny ears for the handle. Put it there. Ooh, I want this one. That's cool. Ooh, this is bet. I bet this is glasses. Yeah, that's my real total. Yes, I'm right. It is glasses. It's gold. Look, it's gold. I'm not kidding. It's gold. It's not yellow. It's gold. And it's white transparent. So let's put it down now. So nice. I think this is the wishbone. This is the wishbone. Yes, it is. Is it? Is it a wishbone? Oh. It is a wishbone. It is a wishbone. You can like attach stuff. I don't know. I don't know. I do not know what to do with this. This is hard to go. Oop, there we go. Now the other one. This is the wishbone that is hard, but I'm gonna show you the details later. So this is the details and like, there's like a scholar, like, I am Poppy. Yeah. So there's like a pink. I think it's like a chain or something since it has a hole there. It has spikes. It's blackened. The bow is pink. And the handle is silver. It's a small handle. And this is like. Oh, yeah. This is like. Paper in it, and it's like, well, I'm gonna put the chain in it first. where you break it and say wish after. Ooh, there is. I opened it. What is this? It says, guys, what do you call a wearing your... Let's use the glasses. I'm gonna use... Why is everything breaking in front of me? Let me see the glasses. Let me see the glasses. If it is good. It is cards plus cat. Copycat. It's a copycat. It's copycat. See, look, guys. Let me put it here. It's copycat. Take off the glasses. And it was like so fun in there. And there in the pink glasses. Since it's so fun and it's pink too. Of course, girls' favorite color is pink too. And now let's close it. Oh, now it's gone. Let's see what this is. Oh, I can feel it. I can feel it. Yes! This is the one I was thinking. It was like the spin thing. Yeah, that's the spinner. It's the spinner for a game. And I have its cane that's silver. It looks like a snowman, right? Now it can be on your keys. Look in the back. It's so cute. It's a broken heart. Half of good and half of bad. Now let's open the boxes. Let's open the furniture that says... What? It says free puppies. I think there's free puppies in here. I watched some videos. And they like... Yeah. And they like have sand in here. And I think there's sand in here for sure. Yeah. Ooh, sand. Ooh, let's use one of the scoopers. It's glittery sand, by the way. Ooh, it's gold with glitter. Let's just dig it out with my hands. Something. Oh, it's so cute. It's just like, it's cute. It's just like a, look. It's like a bag or a baguette. Oh yeah, it's a baguette. It's a baguette. Looks like a baguette, doesn't it? Let's put it there. We're just gonna wash it later. Wait, I think there's something else in here. Oh yeah, it's hard, it's hard. It's on the side. It's hard on the side. What is it? What is it? Get out. I got another baguette. And, ooh, a charm. Why is there only one charm? Oh, didn't see a black one. A black one. Now let's put all the sand back in the box. And I'm gonna trick my LOLs by putting sand in the box and they think it's a real package. Isn't that funny? You'll trick your LOL. And that is funny. Put all the sand. There's sand over there. Sand. Put it back in the box. Ooh, now. Now let's put it in. Right here. Oh, by the way, guys, this is another baguette. Oh, yeah, it's burritos. It's burritos. See, look, it's burritos. I thought it was like bags at first, since they were like this. They were like this. They were like this, like can bags, but it was like burritos actually. Sand. We're not gonna dig anymore. We're just gonna see with our hands. Oh, that was not a perfect sift. Ooh. Oh. We can also dump it out now. We can dump it out. It's a puppy! But it's a from another one. It's this one's. Guys, that puppy belongs to Hop Hop. That belongs to Hop Hop. See? Hop Hop has the color of hairs as her. So we're just glad we got Hop Hop since it's like nice. I'm just gonna put that sand in there. Okay, let's dig Hop Hop out. And my mom just got this for a surprise. And like last time I opened like the neon cutie like this one. I opened this one last week on Friday after school. Opened that one after school. We're just gonna wash Hop Hop after. And it's like so cute, Hop Hop. We can put her here. Look at Hop Hop. It's a dog, it's a dog. It's not a boing like thing. Now let's put this one there. And we got Hop Hop. We can put it there. I think that this is a pet of hers. Since I saw a video that only has one of a different and one of hers. How many pets would she get? Two or three? Four, three or four. It's a bunny. And her name is...
Spicy Bunny.
Her head got off. Spice Bunny got her head off. Put back. So cute now. We will just... Spice Cat got. And I don't know how to do this. Oh, now I got it. And you can put coins in it. I'm just gonna get some coins so I can like show you, and I will show you how it becomes a backpack. Yeah, I think that's like good enough. I think that's good enough. My arms are like small. Then guys, so how you make like this, it's like you put it under the pink thing, like the adjustable thing, and then you like put it there. And there you go. You got your new backpack. Yeah. Here, you got your new backpack. Yeah, you need to do this too. Do this one too. Do this one. If you don't want it like slopping around, you can do the other one like this. You can like flopping around, and I'm gonna do it to the other one too. Can just slide it under. Now you have a nice one. And another one too. I'm gonna do it like slide. Slide it in. You just need to pull it up a little bit. I'm gonna show you how it comes, and I'm just gonna get like money over here. So look, it's the coin, and I'm gonna put like $1 in there, like good money, paper money. Paper money cannot fit. Oh, I think it can. Yes, it can, but not all the way. Why does not paper money? Oops. Sorry, guys. Put. And look, guys. You can also wear it as a backpack. See, look. With the money inside. It looks so nice since I always wanted one of these. It's so cute. You can also do this. So like you're pretend you're like have a baby carrier. And it will be so cute. And that's so nice. Guys, how about let's put the collar on her now. I hope that now let's design her with all her stuff. Here's your collar, and let's see, we can change her collar. Ooh, I think it's for this. It's for her like little tie. And how about start design these now? It's designing. Let's design them now. But first, let's get out all their sand off them. Now they're all get out of sand. I think this is a pops. A pops. Let's see on the collector's guy. If it hop hops, there's glasses. The hop hop bunny. Oh yes, she does. Since look. Pop pop. Pop pop pop. Pup Pup has glasses. She, see, guys? Pup Pup. That's so cute, Pup Pup. And it's transparent. And guys, like, saw, like a cute thing, and I liked it. Let's design the pets. First, I'm gonna start with Spice Bunny. I mean Spice Puppy, and I'm gonna put her this red collar on her neck. Red collar. Here's her red collar on her neck. And does she look so royal? She looks so cute. This is the difference. If her hair is pink, why is her tail purple? I think the beakers. Boing, 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 boing. Hop, 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 hop. Come on, let's play. I need my collar. Okay, now let's put the pearl collar on Hop Hop. Since it looks like she's neon. She's very, very light neon. Super, super light neon. And this is the perfect size for her. See, look. These are perfect. What you have to do. The guide. I saw it on there. So I need it it's for your pets to wear it. So good. So tight. Tight. So I'm gonna do that on Spice Kitty. Now. Why does it keep breaking in the other side and the other side again? Look at all my videos and find this video, and my mom is gonna upload it. Yeah, and we're gonna put the glasses on her now. So I have this now. Put this on now. I think it's gonna break. It's gonna break. Great. Oh, it didn't break. It was just not too tight. Put everything inside her. See, look, guys. Why is there still money in there? Come on, come out. Come on, let's put everything inside. You can put everything inside too. Even the collector's guide, I think. You can put everything inside. And the collector's guide. And I'm just gonna put it everything. Yeah. Let's put everything inside. Oh, yeah. No how. So that's how you do it. Now your verb. Excuse me, you guys. Then put it in. Can screw it, but I don't know how to screw it. Oh, there we go. So now you can carry everything what you opened and bring it to the park or something. What? Twist. Yeah, I'm gonna twist. 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 What's it not going?
And then twist it.
I think I think it long.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, nothing. And guys, by the way, let me show you a detail. If you don't want it to go on your pet, you can wear them. You can wear them too. It's just not for pets. It's not for just the pets. So, yeah. Now let's put everything inside. And I'm almost done with the video. Now let's put the puppy inside and the glasses. Put this in here. And just gonna see you later. But first, let's put the lid on.
Okay, that's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. So, bye guys. I'm gonna do another video with this. Yeah, and LOL. Bye guys, so I hope you like and subscribe my video, and I hope you will laugh and do the floss all day long if you watch my videos. Yeah. And I hope you like my video and like and subscribe and click the thumbs up button all the way. So bye!